Hey guys, it's Daisy. I'm being quiet because my brother is playing on his Xbox and he's shouting and screaming, so don't mind the background noises. Okay? And today I'm going to be showing you, I'm going to be doing Guess That Slime Challenge. Some of them feel the same, and I've got them in front of me here, I can see them, but some of them feel the same, so yeah. So I'm going to close my eyes and then I'm going to show you it and then I'm going to touch it and feel it. By the way, I've got names for these. Here's this. Can you see it? I may have to put that in front of you. No. Sorry. Because you can't see it, I'm going to put it on the bowl. And that. My jiggly butternut squash slime. Now I'm going to look. It is. This is my second favourite. So that one's correct. That's number one. I got three more to do. That's one. The next one. Oh, just to let you know. This is my yellow mustard. I don't really like this one. Actually, guys, I didn't make this with glue and my usual stuff. You need to find it in the next video how I made it. I'm going to make another one, so that one was correct. On to the next one. Wait a minute. I think this one's my brownish, light brown cake batter slime. And now I'm going to look at it. It is, guys! I'm good at this slime. Now I need one more. See, I told you that's my brother. And you can all tell that he's an elephant. So I got that correct. One more. If I get this right, I'm really good, I think. Here it is. There's like something in it. I think it's my yellow, crunchy butter slime. It is! And the beads always fall out. That's now you can hear the beads. And yeah, that's all for my video today, guys. And I'm in my favourite long sleeve t-shirt. And I'm doing slime with it. Can you see me? Look, that's my mustard one. I don't really like it. My favourite one's the one that I just did. And then the really thick one's my second. The third is my cake butter. And fourth is my mustard. So yeah, I'm gonna make another video and say like tomorrow, because maybe in the morning, because I'm at friend's sleepover for his birthday party. So yeah, by the way, his name's Guy. Yeah. If you're watching this, Guy, thank you for inviting me to your party. You're my favourite friend, just to let you know. This wasn't a success. Just getting my slime. So go downstairs now.